Hi, my name's Katie Kane, and I'm a customer support representative here at StreamYard. Today, I'm going to show you how to connect your StreamYard to your YouTube channel so you can stream live on YouTube. So before we get started, make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you don't miss anything happening here on our YouTube channel. Let's get started.
So here's how we're going to connect our YouTube channel on StreamYard. So you're going to go to the destinations page, which is on the left sidebar. You can click that destinations button, or you can type in your URL, streamyard.com/destinations. We're going to click add a destination, then YouTube channel, and it's going to prompt a bunch of our Gmail accounts that are associated with the browser. So as you could see before, I already have a YouTube channel connected, but I made specific Gmails so we can go through this tutorial together. So if you end up having multiple Gmails like me and you end up connecting the wrong channel, it's not the end of the world. You can always connect all of them and toggle through them, or you can connect all of them and then delete the one you don't need. So we're going to click through here. And StreamYard is asking for permission to post on your behalf on your YouTube channel. All this means is it wants access to post on your YouTube channel, so when you live stream on YouTube. So we're going to click allow. And then it's going to bring us to this page that's going to show us how to do it. So the first button you want to click is Open YouTube Live Dashboard. So then we're going to see live streaming isn't available right now. This is not an error message. This always comes up when you're connecting a new channel. So click Enable. It might ask you to verify your identity. I did this off screen. All right, good to go. Then it's going to say it takes 24 hours to activate your account for live streaming. This is a normal message. It usually takes YouTube 24 to 48 hours to approve your channel for live streaming. So come back in 24 hours and we should be ready to go. Okay, 24 hours have passed. So we're going to go back to the destinations page, click YouTube channel, and go through the process again. Click the same email, click allow. And then right here, it's going to say your YouTube channel is connected. You're all set.
Make sure you leave a comment in the comment section if you have any questions or feature requests. And in the meantime, make sure you like and subscribe so you don't miss anything happening here at StreamYard. Happy streaming!